Listener, you know, sir, everybody thinks we used to come from Birmingham, but we come from London, right?
Not in here.
But what I tell you, say, today in London, the mother Jamaican independence in London too. Same time as this one. But we left London and come, yes, sir, to come from Birmingham,
yes,
to come give us some sweet reggae music, yeah? Listener.
Big up.
Mr. Sweetie Irie.
Yo,
Sweetie
yo.
Sweetie Irie.
Amen. Follow me good. In the echo. Catch you in the dark. Oh,
second.
Wait, hold on.
I'm Jamaican, I'm not a Russian, don't rush me. Hold on. Is there anyone from St. Lucia? Is there anyone from Dominica? Is there anyone from Trinidad? St. Vincent? Jamaica?
Whoa.
Hold on a second. Before I move on, yeah, can I hear some noise for the greatest athlete of all time? We say Bolt!
Bolt!
Jamaica, Jamaica!
Bolt!
Rhythm!
Bolt!
Bolt! Let's go. Now we see our Jamaica crew. Come on, love with the man.
Hey, follow me good. Idiot. good, good. I keep on trying.
Hold on a second. Birmingham. It's been a while, you know. I said it's been a while.
Boom.
So give me 2 minutes, let me talk to my people them, yeah? If you don't like racism, let me see your peace fingers like this. All peace fingers if you don't like racism. And now, turn them around like this. And when I say racist, you say jog on. Racist,
jog on.
Racist,
jog on.
And listen, I want the government to know, yeah? We're not gonna let you off the hook for Grenfell Towers.
All right.
You understand?
Grenfell.
We want justice for Grenfell Towers. I said we want justice. And can't cheat poor people, sir. So. Listen, I wrote a little poem for Grenfell Towers. I want to sing it to you. It goes like this. That one on me in Grenfell Towers. My brothers and my sisters was in Grenfell Towers. Council no care about Grenfell Towers. Want justice now for Grenfell Towers. Because it hurt me so much.
Right.
I mean, not trust the government. I mean, not trust the judge.